Good morning, Red Devils.
Today is Friday, April 19th, and we have a great episode for you today.
That's right. Now let's get into some important announcements. If I hear that stupid "What's up, brother?" thing again, I swear.
What's up, brother? Tuesday.
What's up, brother? What's up? Next one. What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
What's up, brother? Check.
Check Tuesday.
Check Tuesday. Next. Next. What's up, brother? What's up, brother? What's up, brother? What's up, brother? What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
It's Tuesday, brother.
Tuesday. Check. What's up, brother?
Hello, brother.
What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
All right. What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
What's up, brother? Check.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Tuesday. Check Tuesday.
What's up, brother?
What's
up, brother?
What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
I don't know. What's up with your finger?
What's up, brother?
What do you mean by that? You have another revolver?
What's up, brother?
What's up, brother?
What's up, brother? What's up, brother?
They're doing it now. The last
week. Well, I'm glad that's over. Let's move on.
I heard we have a great lineup for Devil Madness this week.
And I heard that they're locked in.
Oh, I heard they're more locked in than our soccer team's been.
I think they're more locked in than the golf team's been.
I heard they're more locked in than Caitlin Clark.
No way.
Yes way.
Next up, we have Logan and Josiah, and we'll see who can name more NFL teams. What are your predictions?
I think Logan Jones is going to take the victory on this one. He's a pretty sharp guy. Not saying Josiah isn't, but knowing him in football and how witty he could be, I think Logan's going to have this one.
I'm going to have to agree this time. I just know Logan's a football player, so I'm just going to assume that he wins this one.
Bengals, Bears, Steelers, Seahawks, Cardinals. Giants, Bills, Lions.
I don't think he's going by region or like by conference.
I think just on top of his head.
Niners.
So it's easy to get confused when you don't go by region or conference or you know teams that consistently play each other.
Yeah.
Why can't I think of any? Goodness gracious.
Great hair though.
The Saints. Ravens, Chiefs, Eagles, Falcons.
Okay. You had a blank.
Nah.
Okay. Sorry. All right. Let's see how Logan did.
Seattle, Cincinnati, Houston. Chargers, Rams.
Starting off fast.
Baltimore, Philly. drawing a blank. Crap. San Fran. You got Pittsburgh. No. Yeah, Pittsburgh. Tampa Bay. Jacksonville.
Strong, strong.
Once again, no strategy here. We're just going.
Kansas City. Buffalo.
How?
Of course, he Giants. Says you got
Bills after Kansas City.
Denver.
He's struggling.
And then you got.
Did Josiah win?
No, Logan did.
Did he really?
Yeah.
By how many? That'd be close.
I think like two.
Yeah, that'd be close.
The results are in. Logan won that one. Next up, we have Jo-Cam and Ostrander, and they will be seeing who can name more sports in a minute. Your prediction, Sarah Torrey?
In my eyes, I can't be right with either prediction here. I think we got two very high caliber contestants here, but if I have to pick, I'm going to go with the two-time winner and go with Mr. Ostrander.
That's a good guess. I'm going to have to go with Jo-Cam on this one just because he's the underdog, so let's see how they do.
Basketball, men's basketball, women's basketball, football, women's soccer, men's soccer, polo, cricket, water polo, tennis, racquetball, badminton.
Did I say pickleball? He's already
pickleball. Floor hockey, ice hockey, bocce ball, that's a sport. Steeplechase, track, softball, wrestling, dance, cheer, that counts.
Can we get a video of Shia LaBeouf?
I'm panicking.
Because he looks a lot basketball. Like Shia LaBeouf in that Do It video.
Did I say baseball? Baseball.
Just do it.
How much time do I have?
Just let your dreams be dreams.
Okay. Steeplechase. I already said that.
Why? It's a part of a bigger
rifling,
sport.
Football. Flag football. That's going to be in the Olympics.
Yep. Okay. Yeah. That's fair.
All right. Let's see how it's turned
out. I wish everyone had that much energy when they gave their answers.
Okay. Football, basketball, soccer, cross country.
How calm track, he is. Yep.
Volleyball.
As
golf,
though he's been there, done that.
Cricket, pickleball, badminton, tennis, croquet, yeah. Swimming, well, diving. Sorry. Synchronized swimming, gymnastics, softball, baseball.
Much different strategy, much less mobile archery. Than Mr. Cameron.
Triathlon, cycling, let's see here, darts, bowling. Disc golf.
Oh, yeah.
Dodgeball. Kickball.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. He had to have won.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Well, that was a great week of Devil Madness, and I can't wait to be back with you guys next week. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, of course. Stay tuned. I'm Sammy.
I'm Mr. Sarah Torrey.
And this is Devil Madness.
Almost said teacher again. Leave it.
Reason number 8 why you should go to prom with me. I heard the theme is Tangled, and I'm a Tangled super fan. Like, I'm even wearing the Tangled color right now. I know everything about Tangled. I could name every single line from every single song, and I could quote the entire movie word for word. I could tell you what she wears in every single scene. I basically am Tangled. So if we go, I could tell you all about it. I could tell you all about the decorations. I am a fan.
And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky.
Well, that's it for this week.
Happy Friday, Red Devils.
I'm Sammy.
And I'm Kara.
And this is Devil News.